Viewer discretion is advised. Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Go to soundmanca.com for iPad dash kits. Get the best car audio tools and training at mobilesolutions-usa.com and take a look at some innovative car audio equipment at ct-sounds.com. Friday, the weekend's almost here. I'm coming in calm. Yesterday, I got a little out of hand. I came in calm yesterday, tried to order some fittings, immediately got pissed. It's not gonna happen today. I'm just gonna come in, I'm just trying to make some upper radiator tabs. Not trying to get pissed. Shit, cow, ball, shit, face, fuck. Where's Rafa at? I'm gonna beat his ass right now. Every time I get pissed, I think of Rafa. Either I'm a psychopath, or I'm pissed because Rafa should be up in here helping me. I'm going to make these upper tabs just like I made the bottom ones, but I'm going to bend them differently because I need to figure out a way that they're going to bolt onto the upper bar because they need to be removable. I want to be able to just remove the upper tabs so I could slide the radiator up. If I need to service it, I don't know, what do you got to remove it for? I'll just weld the bitch in permanently. Just going to weld it in permanent. I've really been enjoying working with metal. You can just cut it and smash it into whatever shape you need. Put your headphones on. You don't even hear the hammer. You just smack away. I get out a lot of frustration that has been built up from Jegs calling me on the goddamn phone. It's an online order. It's not a phone order. Okay, I don't care if my bank said my card doesn't work. How about my bank calls me on the phone? Says you're trying to buy something. Should I let your card work? That would be a stupid phone call, wouldn't it? They should just let my shit work. American Express should know I need my limit raised. They should know what's going on over here. My checking account's probably bouncing right now from AT&T trying to take out more money because my iPad's in the parking lot sucking up data, downloading podcasts. Because iOS is a piece of shit too. I bent these in the shape of a Tetris piece so they could drop straight on, and later on I'll drill two holes and maybe tap holes in the bar, or maybe weld a couple nuts on there. But at least I accomplished something this week, besides making an order for the shit I need next week. I also ordered a bunch of radiator hoses, so I'll have some leftover ones to beat Rafa's mother with. Slap the bitch's ass with a fat 1.5-inch radiator hose. Good thing Rafa's not here to help me, or he'd have it in his mouth already. And I didn't even get it yet.
Seriously, don't fuck around right now. Fuck off!
You guys have a great weekend. I'll see you next week for 5 new episodes of Amplified, Monday through Friday at 8 a.m. Make sure you go to soundmanca.com. Check out my new Universal iPad mini kit. Pick up some Soundman merch. We have a new sticker pack that comes with a third sticker, Amplified Season 7 sticker. Hit me up on Twitter @DougBernards. I'll see you guys Monday.